Hi children, so very good morning. Welcome to Narayana Live class. So today in this video we are going to discuss about one more assignment on the chapter Women Change the World. So here are the few questions. Now let's find the answer. So the first question is, who attend to school in large number? So the answer is girls and boys. The first question answer is girls and boys. Now let's take second question, children. According to which census, about 40% of all boys and men were literate? So the answer is as per 1961 census. As per 1961 census. Now let's take third question, children. Who were not allowed to learn to read and write? So the answer is Raj Sundari Devi and Rokeya Hussain. The answer is Raj Sundari Devi and Rokeya Shekhawat Hussain. You can write like this also, Rokeya Hussain. Question done. Now let's take fourth question. Who read Chaitanya Bhagat? So the answer is Raj Sundari Devi. So the fourth question answer is Raj Sundari Devi. Is it done? These are the four questions. Now let's take another question. Now let's take fifth question, children. For how many years population census will be done in our country? So the answer is every 10 years once. So the fifth question is, answer is every 10 years. Now let's take sixth question, children, which is the last question. Why we conduct population census in our country? So to know the population of country, the ratio of men and women in our country, and to know the number of literate. So this is the answer. Okay, children. So the answer is to know population next, to know ratio of man and women, and the third point is to know the number of literates. Okay, children, to know the population and to know the ratio of men and women and to know the number of literates in our country. So for this purpose we are going to conduct a census. So these are the six questions, children. I hope you are clear with these answers. So thank you so much. Now signing off.